The Prophet Jesus a.s. will descend to a Christian community. That Christian community will be reminiscent of Islam. When he returns, he will be wearing the same clothing and shoes. Everything will be exactly as it was then. And we will see those clothes, inshallah. We will see those shoes and smell his immaculate scent. He will come with the same scent as he was wearing in those days. Not even his scent will change. He will smell delightful, the Prophet Jesus. He will return with the scent he used in those days.
Will the Prophet Jesus a.s. return to Turkey?
Yes, inshallah.
Will Hazrat Mehdi a.s. be in Turkey?
They will perform prayer together in Hagia Sophia, inshallah. Hazrat Mehdi a.s. and the Prophet Jesus a.s. When he first comes, the Prophet Jesus a.s. will not know who he is, inshallah. A Christian group reminiscent of Islam will find him somewhere and make him one of them. There, he will learn the Torah, the Gospel, and the Quran. But through his own faith and reason, he will decide that the Quran is the true book and will abide by the Quran. He will be left in a state of sleep among a Christian community, but a Christian community reminiscent of Islam. He will call them to the Quran first, and from that nucleus, he will spread Islam to the whole Christian world. The Prophet Jesus a.s. will wage a campaign in schools and will have followers on military bases and in the military. That is how Said Nursi describes his first activities. People will also see Allah's artistry if they wait a little for the natural flow of events. There we'll see how Allah moves matters on with the natural development and how He causes people to regard this as natural. This is a miracle and the artistry of Allah. For example, there will be no reason for His followers to be shocked at the Prophet Jesus a.s. return. People will find someone asleep in a building, but they will immediately become familiar with him. They will have suspicions about him, about someone who cannot remember his past. One does come across such people from time to time, but he will also be exceedingly attractive, radiant, and well-mannered. They will have their suspicions and say that this is probably the Prophet Jesus a.s. and look after and help him. They will soon after realize that he is the Prophet Jesus a.s., but they will be expecting a Jesus under the wings of angels, a Jesus in a form that everyone can see. That will not happen. No such miracle that might remove all possible doubt and eliminate people's freedom to use their free will in that way has ever taken place. Every miracle has had a possible alternative explanation, which is why some people have looked at that and denied them.
Hazreti İsa Mesih de inşallah Allah katındadır şu an. Hazreti İsa bir
The Messiah Jesus Aleyhisselam is currently in the presence of Allah inşallah. Said Nursi says that the Prophet Jesus Aleyhisselam will appear in a Christian community but one strongly reminiscent of Islam inşallah. When he comes, he will be unaware that he is the Prophet Jesus a.s. They will find him somewhere. After that, the Prophet Jesus a.s. will convert that community into a fully Islamic one. He will recite the Quran. He will also learn the verses off by heart, we are told. Because the Prophet will have a superb memory. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam also had one. In other words, prophets know the scriptures by heart. Moses alaihi salam knew the Torah by heart, and that's a very lengthy scripture, but he learned it from the start to finish. Allah imparts total recall. And Allah will cause the Prophet Jesus a.s. to memorize the Quran. He will know it right through. By means of that small community, he will convert all Christians to Islam, in the same way that he was initially a Jew and made the Jews Christians and converted them to Christianity. When he returns, this time he will convert the Christians to Islam. Allah will give him such a power, inshallah. He and Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will work together. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that when Hazrat Mehdi a.s. is performing prayer, the Prophet Jesus will place his hands on his shoulders and tell him to lead them in prayer, and that Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will then act as imam. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam then says, the Prophet Jesus a.s. will go back to the rear ranks and that he and Hazrat Mehdi a.s. will pray together. This will be a sign that leadership,
the role of Imam will be passed down in the line of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.